It's a big day for the Arizona Science Center as their Mummies of the World exhibit arrives, making its way through downtown Phoenix by police escort.
This is the arrival, so that's what we're celebrating today, is the arrival of the last truck, the arrival of Mummies of the World, the exhibition here for Arizona Science Center. And this is a chance for our guests to come face to face with the largest collection of real mummies ever assembled.
The state-of-the-art exhibition will take Arizona Science Center guests on a 4,500-year journey of the personal stories and history of 40 real mummies, human and animal, gathered from every region of the world.
Yes, real mummies. So these are both culturally, so intentionally preserved mummies like we think about when we think about Egyptian mummies, but also accidental mummies. So those that were preserved through environmental conditions that were just right.
A welcoming celebration for the mummies was held, and the public could play games and visit a booth where you could learn your name in hieroglyphics. With all of the rare artifacts in Phoenix, Science Center staff had safety in mind when planning the arrival of these blockbuster finds and getting them unloaded properly.
Today, we took some precautions because these are really rare to have that many mummies in one place. So we wanted to just be conscious of that, respect the mummies, respect the artifacts, and we secured the Phoenix Police Department to give us the assist today in ensuring that the mummies arrived both safely and quickly.
With the help of the Phoenix Police Department leading the truck containing the artifacts through the city and on to the Arizona Science Center, the mummies complete their journey and arrive to a special event with Mayor Thelda Williams there to welcome them.
We loved having the support of Mayor Thelda Williams. Being able to bring this exhibition to the community isn't possible without the support of the leadership here. So knowing that we have the support from the mayor really makes a difference, because we want to be able to provide opportunities like this for our community here in Phoenix.
Straight from Budapest, Hungary, some of the highlights of this educational exhibit are a mummy family, a German nobleman from the 30 Years' War, the first replication of the mummification process, and even Egyptian animals, including a cat, a falcon, a fish, a dog, and a baby crocodile. All of these giving people in Arizona the amazing opportunity to learn more about ancient cultures and civilizations.
We think it is a huge deal to be able to bring an exhibition, a blockbuster like Mummies of the World, here to Phoenix. We don't get them all the time, but we're proving that Arizona is a place that values education, that values the opportunity to explore the curiosity and wonder, and we're able to help provide the opportunities to see exhibitions like this here at Arizona Science Center.